How's it going, everybody? Rob here, back with another video, playing some more of Destiny 2. Alright, so looking at our quests. Nexus. Complete the battleground conduit. Just out of curiosity. Okay. All right, let's go.
So, I'm calculating the volume of radiolaria running through these tubes. It is about 20 million cubic miles per hour. That's a lot. Like, a lot. You need to find out where it's going.
Follow the flow, Guardian. It's all moving somewhere, and the conductor is controlling it.
All right, let's go. Look, some enemies. Ah, damn. That was done with me. There we are.
Thank you.
are an unnecessary complication. Cabal Scions have always had a keen interest in Vex technology, and the Echo is a strong incentive.
We crush them on Neptune. We crush them here.
Whatever it takes to keep the Echo out of their hands.
Alright, there we go. Alright, come on. Oh my gosh, come on. More. Yeah. Whoa, when did that happen? I don't remember getting that one. Oh, wait. Okay, there we go. For a second, I thought I overshot it.
Look at all this radiolaria. It fills the planet like a water balloon. What does the conductor want with it? If the conductor can control the flow of radiolaria here, it means they can control the Vex on Nessus.
Spreading it throughout the system would mean the conductor could bring more collectives under their yoke.
Keep moving. All right, boss time.
This Vex force facilitates the movement of radiolaria through the planet. Please destroy them.
Oh shit. There we go.
The radiolaria is flowing, but we cannot follow it further.
We need a plan. Following it blindly will take precious time. There has to be a faster way.
The radiolaria here may contain abnormalities compared to the samples I have collected over my centuries of isolation. I've had a long time to study this stuff. Bring some back, and I'll figure out what to do.
Failsafe, you need to know. If we succeed, it'll be because of your hard work here.
That is kind of you to say. However, if we fail, I abdicate all responsibility and will strike my involvement from our records. See you back at the helm, Captain.
Oh, I got best dressed. Nice. Alright, let's go. Okay.
Guardian, I hear that you are hard at work on Nessus, following the Echo and the Conductor. I know you do this in part for me, but I do not know if I am worth the trouble. I was pulled through Nessus like a toy on a string. The Conductor's words still echo in my mind. A copy of a copy of a copy. Osiris pushed through time to find his Saint 14. He said he was careful, but he reached blindly, and he pulled out only me. And now, I live a life that does not belong to me. I am something left over from a broken timeline. A remainder. The Conductor whispered I should be thrown away. A solution as simple as correcting an error. And maybe that would... I do not know what to think anymore.
Okay.
Greetings, Captain. Ikora briefed me on the Echo of Command. And while we AIs are constantly given commands we cannot refuse...
I understand your problem conceptually.
I have completed processing the various radiolaria samples you retrieved from Nessus. They contain no traces of abnormalities.
Which is a huge disappointment.
I was about to euthanize the samples when I realized we could mix nanomachines into the radiolaria and reintroduce it to the planet.
The nanomachines will get torn apart, but at least we can track them for a while. Maybe that'll help us figure out what's going on.
Tell me when you are prepared, and I will have no choice but to assist you.
Kidding. I'd help anyway.
Okay. Awesome. Harvest radio light to gather the materials. Failsafe requires. All right, let's see. Oh, that's kind of cool. Okay. Oh, I have a bunch of these stuff that I need to unlock. I think I've reached the limit right now for levels. Actually, no, because then let's go to the tower real quick. Alright, go here.
Back from the hunt, I see.
Nice.
Come here, Aden. Oliva's got something special for you.
Oh my gosh, okay. There we go. Worry about that later.
Okay, back to work.
Wait, what's he? What else does he have?
A transaction to make, Guardian?
Huh. All right.
Thanks.
Okay, there we go. Now then. Actually, let's see. So let's finish the rest of this in orbit. There we go. Okay. Actually, okay. All right. I think this would be a perfect opportunity. We got a little bit done. I think this would be the perfect opportunity to go ahead and end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. If you guys want to follow us on social media, links are in the description down below, as well as check out our daily content and the weekly podcast. With that being said, this is Rum Novakast signing off. Have a good one. Take care. And I'll see you guys next video.